Zircons are typically very small. They have a very unusual atomic structure, crystal structure, that allows them to, when they crystallize, to concentrate uranium. And that's very important because uranium radioactive decay to lead is the gold standard for determining the age of the Earth and the age of very old materials on the Earth. The Jack Hills are at the northern end. They're about 600 kilometers north of Perth, and they're at the northern edge of a geological domain called the Yilgarn Craton. And there are cratons on most continents, and they are the oldest and the most stable portions of the craton. So this is where you find the oldest rocks. So this zircon that we've dated literally was one grain of sand on a beach 3 billion years ago, and it itself was very old already at that time because it had formed at 4.4 billion. The new technique that we've just applied, atom probe tomography, this is the first time that this has ever been done in a zircon. In fact, it's the first time it's been done in a naturally formed mineral. So now we're looking at other zircons using this technique. I have another graduate student who's just starting on zircons from the moon that were returned by the Apollo astronauts many years ago, and we'll be applying this technique to a number of other zircons to see what we can learn.